Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. everyone. Thank you so much for coming to my recital today. I really appreciate all of you being here. A special thank you to my teacher, Jonathan Crow, who's been such a support and an inspiration to me, and I'm very grateful for that. Okay. I think I've probably given him a few gray hairs this year from trying to drop out of all my auditions 2 weeks before to my little quarter life crisis. But thank you for being there for me. Thank you to Ben for always being so awesome to play with, who's great to play with you. Thank you to my friends, Julie Fitzgerald and Andrew Davidchuk, for playing at my recital with me today. They're the kind of wonderful friends who you can call a week before your recital and say, hey, can you play with me? And they're like, sure, what would you like to play? And you're like, I have no idea yet. And they'll still show up and do an awesome job. I hope you enjoy this next set. For me, it brings back some of my best childhood memories of jamming in the fiddle park at 2 a.m. So yeah, my stamina's not what it used to be last time I danced, but let's hope I don't pass out, and if I do, let's just pretend it's part of the show. Thank you.
will be around. I'm hungry. And we have enough time. She didn't go as long as I thought, so yeah. We I thought she would be over, but...
What is it, minimum an hour?
I heard she had
70 to 80, but including intermission.
Okay. That's my...
Yeah, I think she...
It doesn't really matter.
I did a repeat. Yeah. There's a bar
scene on like
her. Each day, like, has a little bit of a
footing of it. Oh, nice. Yeah. When you say your own words. Not minimized for. Yeah, I remember. I mean, I don't personally. Yeah, I think that is the part that I do like. Like he is one of the best pianists to play with. Yeah, in terms of like his technical skill. Like,
and also,
is there a pianist of McGill who messed up my... Her.
Apparently there's no good pianist at McGill, because they've all been bad.
She actually like messed up my computer.
And Joelle said hers was bad too, even though it was also a different one from yours, I think. So this is three different...
She was clearly sight-reading. It was not that hard of her parts.
He couldn't play
that is crazy. She couldn't play Stamets.
That's not even like not being able to play. It's like you haven't even listened to it.
You must be so proud of your friend.
Yeah. We're so proud.
They were all laughing at the way your jaw dropped.
That was so funny.
Yeah.
I was like, same.
Oh, wait. Like,
yeah.
I was
like,
in tears. I was crying. I was like, why am I crying?
I was getting like flash forwards of like when she's a famous soloist and we'll get to all be like, oh yeah, we were there.
I remember the very first master class and she played that Paganini.
Yeah.
And who was teaching the class? So what do you imagine your mind when you play this? And
she had a full story.
Like, Surf the Dragon.
Yes.
And now we know why, because she's a big Lord of the Rings.
Iconic.
Even just hearing her play the book, and I was like, wow, we sang that piano for her class. Bum bum. Bum bum.